Hi, welcome to India Food Network. You're watching Veggie World with me, Arina. Today, I'm going to teach you how to make a great snack called cheese corn balls. So if you want to know what goes in, stay tuned. Let's see what we need to make cheese corn balls. 2 medium-sized boiled potatoes, mashed or grated. Salt to taste, pepper to taste. 1 slice of bread for binding. Few drops of Tabasco sauce. 1/2 cup of golden corn boiled. 4 or 5 tablespoons of cheese spread. You can also use cheese sauce or a combination of cheeses like cheddar or Monterey Jack. 4 to 5 tablespoons of coriander leaves chopped. You can also use parsley. And whole wheat flour for coating. Let's start by putting the coriander leaves. Some pepper. Very little salt because the cheese is also quite salty. And some Tabasco sauce. You can also add other spices like chili flakes or chopped green chili if you like. And finally, we'll add the cheese spread. We'll just mix it till all the corn is coated well with the cheese. Let's prepare the dough for the outer shell. What I'm going to do here is I'm going to soak the slice of bread in water. Just mash it and break it up and then squeeze out the excess water and put it in the potatoes. Then some salt and we'll just mix it up well. You just need to make sure there are no lumps of the potatoes or the bread. So you just mash any lumps that you find and mix it well. Once it's a little smooth and even, it's done. Let's start by taking some of the potato mixture. Take a generous amount and just flatten it out. Put a little bit of the filling and take some more of the potato filling and just cover it up. Just gently roll it into a ball. Now if you don't have the patience to sit and stuff each, you can just mix the filling that we made into the potato mixture and just form balls or bullets or patties and deep fry it. And roll it in some dry flour. It's done. Now that the oil is hot, we'll just put these to deep fry. We just need to fry these on a medium to high flame till they become slightly golden brown in color. Now that these are nice and golden brown in color, we'll get them out and just drain them on some tissues to get the excess oil out. So here you go, cheese corn balls, a great appetizer or an evening snack. If you like this recipe and would like to learn more, subscribe to India Food Network. If you have any feedback, please do write into us. Till then, keep watching.